I knew that I wouldn't. I feel good. So this is our road now, going over to Shipka Pass. Quite spooky. Peter's just examining the car because we've got one light working and one not. And also the key fob has stopped bloody working. So that means we might not be able to lock the car, because if we lock it, we might not be able to unlock it again. But meanwhile, I am loving this fog. Well, you know, I don't mean the fog, I mean just the... I love the spookiness of it all. So today's problem is that the key fob has stopped working altogether, and we don't use it to lock the car, because if we use it to lock the car, we can't get back into the car, and we're not where we're sleeping, we're miles away. So we rang the car rental company and they've told us there's a key inside the fob, but the key inside the fob doesn't work, so we're just going to demonstrate that.
That's supposed to lock the door.
It's turned it, obviously, but it's not having any impact whatsoever on the button. So we're in a position now where we can't leave the car because it's unlocked, because obviously all our gear is in there. We're not in the town where we're sleeping, so we can't put the stuff in the hotel because we've still got 80 kilometres to go, but we're unable to actually do any sightseeing because we can't leave the car with everything in it. We've also now got to go and buy a battery. So we need to go to a sizeable town to do that.
Just had a major success and replaced the battery in the key fob on the car in a garage down the road, and turned back and come to this ethnographic museum, and I'm quite glad we did. It's really nice. Just been watching little birds down there catching flies of a little stream here. And we're just about to go into this area here. Lovely place. And how much did it cost us in? £2.25 for both of us, full price. They won't let us in for pensioners because we've got to be over 65. You what? What was that? Oh, were it each? Oh my God. Still worth it. We had to go in this one. Janice has got one of them. I've got some of that. And we've got a little one-eyed cat. Very friendly. So this is rush hour where we are. We're heading down for a monastery, but we've seen this old Soviet style big statue commemorating something that happened in 1876, some battle, which is quite impressive. So we're going to head on for the monastery now. We've arrived at the monastery and it's a really nice place again. Lots of nice sort of pine trees and things like that, and the bell tower there. I think that's the sort of accommodation for the monks. You've got big cliffs in the background, and on the cliff side they've done like a painting of what looks like a bat. Great place. Thank you.
No, Navarra. Bilbao.
Bilbao.
Oh, it's nice, Bilbao.
Bilbao. Bilbao.
A ver, ¿has acá? Sí. ¡Qué gracia! Es que gracioso, gracioso.
No me da eso.
Y famous, ¿eh? Yeah.
There is a this picture to the Guggenheim.
Yeah. Along with Jeff Banks.
Yeah.
We were in the Guggenheim 2 years ago.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I wish I could
see. Thank you,
man. This has been voted one of the best hillside sort of views in Europe, this. Not that that many people know about it. And this is one of the big war memorials we've got over here. You should get a slightly different view of it with a bit of luck with some footage I've just done on drone. So. So we're on the first day of our fifth week, and we're still in Vieliko Tarnovo, but we're day 29, and we're heading up for the castle today, because it's actually a fairly big town, isn't it?
It's big, yeah.
So we did the other half yesterday, and then the castle is quite away on the far side of it, so we've split the town in half, sort of thing. But yeah, it's quite a nice views, right? Big open hilly place, isn't it?
You can tell temperature's dropped.
Yeah, it is a bit. Janice is a little bit froggy, ain't it?
Well, apparently, what is it? 15 degrees.
Well, I don't think it's quite that today. Thank you. still in the castle, but we've sort of we've come up a funny staircase, which you couldn't possibly do in an English castle. And like, if you look down there, there's a stage, and they let you wander about on the stage. And up here, right at top of castle, and there's no railings or anything like that up here, and you can like kill yourself on stuff. And there's no sort of barriers or anything. Like that. This is weird, isn't it? Janice is loving it, aren't you? Yeah. But it's like big, great big bloody drops. Yeah. Just come into the cathedral in the castle, and it's quite modern. We were told it was modern, but it's sort of almost like semi-Gothic. We met a bloke called Robert in a bar called the Hipster Bar, and he's brought us to this restaurant, which is an absolute cracker. And it's just full of gear. We've got the biggest lampshade, massive great thing. Janice, yeah, got accordions all over the place. Mick Jagger up there, just stuff everywhere.